Well, that was the key to contest till the cover nine. Corey Wilson and Stacy Keefer, I'm sure looking forward to it. But I wonder how much Booker T is looking forward to this man.
Following contest is scheduled for a one fall, making his way to the ring, weighing in at 328 pounds, T.
You know, you have such a slanted view of things, JR. Booker T requested this match. Booker T challenged Kane in this match. Booker T wants to fight Kane one-on-one. The Alliance is on one hell of a roll tonight.
All in God's name, why would any human being of the right mind want to fight Kane? One.
Representing the Alliance, weighing in at 251 pounds, is one half of the WCW Tag Team Champions, Booker T.
Well, that's your question was rhetorical, JR. I'll answer it. Why? Because Booker T feels that he has something to prove tonight to the Alliance. Although I disagree with the man, Booker T has had 1 week ago right here on SmackDown defeat The Undertaker and M. Kane for the WCW Tag Team title. Booker T is a confident, great athlete, an 11-time WCW Tag Team Champion.
And it certainly seemed to me that Booker T was disappointed that he didn't get the Alliance vote and be elected to take on Kurt Angle earlier tonight. RVD got the nod, and we know what happened there. RVD, with the help of Shane McMahon and a steel chair, RVD able to win that matchup. Therefore, Kurt Angle will meet Stone Cold Steve Austin live this Monday night from Indianapolis, Indiana's Conseco Fieldhouse as Booker T teeing off on Kane with the right hand.
And let me tell you straight up that I'm going to be the first man to predict that Stone Cold Steve Austin will regain the WWF title this Monday in Indianapolis from Kurt Angle.
Kane overpowering Booker T. Boy, that's a surprise.
We are going to see a brutal, violent, angry, driven, determined, obsessive Stone Cold Steve Austin this Monday night on Raw. A Stone Cold like you have never seen him before.
Well, Austin may get more than his feelings hurt this Monday night. He may get that ankle broken and snapped in half. If Kurt Angle stays in the same mindset as we heard him just moments ago in that interview. And look at Kane, great elevation from the man that's got to be in that 330-pound range. The lateral press on Booker T and barely able to get his shoulder up. Still to come tonight, The Rock, Y2J, and referee Mike Chioda to take on the Dudleys and referee Nick Patrick.
Go ahead, tell them about the big main event.
I just did.
The bikini contest, where Stacy Keibler will strut her stuff all over the ring in a bikini that has to be seen to be believed. And Tori Wilson will be there too.
Has Tori Wilson fallen out of your favor?
I just don't like that interpromotional relationship stuff she has going on with Tajiri. What could Tori ever see in Tajiri? I asked her out. I know people that have asked her out several times.
He shouldn't be so prejudiced as the right hand scores by Kane, hammering a Booker T over that top rope. Man, I'll tell you what, Raw is going to be electrifying Monday night live in Indianapolis with Stone Cold returning to meet Kurt Angle for the WWF title. And there's a nice knockdown by Booker T. A very impressive athlete. One half of the WCW Tag Team Champion.
A five-time former WCW champion, the most electrifying man in sports entertainment. Look at the book in action.
And look at Kane scooping up Booker T with one arm and taking down the book. And book is not real electrifying as we speak.
Why do you say the book with such disdain?
Because he's plagiarizing the Rock, who was here in the WWF first. And Booker T, great move. That was a very athletic, a very impressive move.
One,
could be all
two,
and a near fall.
And a slow count by Teddy Long.
And Booker T with a very unorthodox yet extremely effective counter move. Look at this athleticism. Great flexibility here by Booker T. Timing it just right. And Booker T again going for another cover.
You know, Kane comes off the top rope. Both men would run for their lives, but not Booker T. Booker T stood up and fought Kane. Knocked him clear out of the air. Booker T is the athlete. athlete of the new millennium.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are being told that Commissioner William Regal of the World Wrestling Federation is preparing some sort of statement. We'll keep you informed of that development.
An announcement? Oh, how many warriors is Regal going to call? No way can Regal get out of this. It's Austin versus Angle Monday on Raw for the WWF title.
How do you know he's trying to get out of it?
Because
Angle doesn't want it. Angle wouldn't want to get out of beating Austin.
He's not going to beat Austin. Angle could never beat Austin.
Well, they're damn sure going to compete. Down out there by King, knocking down Booker T.
And Regal needs to get out of it because Regal is a corrupt commissioner trying to protect the interests of the World Wrestling Federation, and the WWF title comes home to the Alliance Monday on Raw.
And what a physically intense matchup this has been between King and Booker T. And no doubt somewhere down the line, King and his brother are going to want another shot at Booker T. And test for the WCW Tag Team titles.
Well, what if Kane and The Undertaker don't deserve a return match?
Oh, go lay down in the highway for Ferguson. And look at Kane! Huge power slam on Booker T. And Kane now. Kane going up top.
Now, this should be illegal. Why doesn't Teddy Long count Kane out?
I don't have any idea. Kane does have a five count. To leave the ropes, he did that within the five count, right or wrong.
I don't think anyone over 300 pounds would be allowed to come off the top rope.
Well, that would eliminate me and you from going up there, that's for sure. And there's a knockout by Kane taking Booker T out of the ring. And now Kane, and this has been physical from the get-go here. Again, I think Booker T was a little miffed that he didn't get the popular vote in the Alliance. Oh, wait a minute! Who is this? What is this?
Oh, it's Test, a great
another interference. More outside interference goes undetected by the referee. And Booker T with a scissors kick after Test does the damage.
One, two, three.
Well, I'll be damned.
Yes, it will be damned. Yes, yes, what a win for Booker T.
And now Test with the right hands on Kane. Two-on-one assault here. And the WCW Tag Team Champions, hey, wait a minute. Here comes The Undertaker, the American Badass. And down goes Test. Booker T is rattled. Undertaker taking care of some business here. Kane taking Test to the outside. And The Undertaker is beating Booker T like a government mule with another right hand. Kane had things in control through the crowd and moved.